All right, people. I missed yesterday. But real quick, wanted to get something out there before I head into work this morning. Yesterday was a rough day. Found out some things about our home warranty on the brand new house I mentioned we purchased. Well, it's not brand new. It's an older home. Why we requested a home warranty. Found out it's not covering full repairs on the air conditioner unit we're having to have replaced. That was rough. Kids were rough. So when you buy a home warranty or ask for one when you buy a house, you expect it's going to cover something if it breaks. Ours does not. It only covers less than half of the replacement of our air conditioner unit. Thank goodness we have an amazing support system. We're dealing with it. Been a little stressful. Been rough. On top of it, my children were acting crazy yesterday, fighting with each other. You would figure an 11-year-old will soon figure out that he is not six and doesn't have to act six. But so far, if he's around a six-year-old brother, he wants to act six as well. But I'm dealing with it. My husband is great at dealing with it too. When we're around him, he was at work all day yesterday. I had the kids before school, after school, taking them to church last night. And it got to me. I mean, it got to me. So, you know, and I'm not one, I will spank them. I will discipline them. I'm not, my husband and I agree that some people want to put that off on the husband and wait till your dad gets home kind of thing. We don't do that. Mom will spank. Mom will discipline. And whoever's around when it's going on, that's when it's getting disciplined. We're not waiting for the other one to come home or the other one to do something about it. So that went on a lot yesterday. Yesterday was a rough day, but today's a new day. It's a fresh day. I reminded my husband yesterday when we were finding out stuff about our AC and all that, when God put us in that house, when God helped us find that house and show us that house and helped us buy that house, that he knew about the AC. He knew it was going out. Even though we didn't, it's a little bit of shock to us. We've been in the house less than 30 days, but he did. So he's taking care of it. We don't have to worry about it. We don't have to worry. We do what we can to make the money, to bring the money together, but God's got us. He's going to bring the money. It's just money. We're all healthy. We're all alive. We're all breathing. It's time to take a deep breath. Start a new day. Hope y'all have a wonderful day. It's beautiful and hot again here in South Alabama. Just enjoy your day. Have a good day.